Sophia Special for Cooking. I'm your friend Sophia. Today I'm going to make some soft chapatis. It's a kind of Indian bread. Before we start, I just want to say a special thanks to you for your continuous support. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please go ahead and subscribe and also hit the bell to see all my uploads immediately. Let's get started.
In a big mixing bowl, add 2 cups of all-purpose flour, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 tablespoon of sugar. Mix them well. Into that, add 3 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil. Let all the ingredients get well incorporated. Add 1/2 cup of warm water and mix them well. And add the rest a little at a time and knead the dough for at least 5 to 10 minutes. Take a wet paper towel, cover it and set it aside for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, look at the dough, how soft it is. Divide them into small balls. Lightly flour the dough balls. Use a rolling pin to roll out the balls of dough until they are very thin like a tortilla. And place them on a plate or a plastic sheet like this. Heat a skillet over medium heat until hot and then grease lightly. When the pan starts smoking, put the chapati on it. Cook until the underside has brown spots, about 30 seconds. Press some oil, then flip and cook the other side. Continue with the remaining dough. Very thin and really soft too. It goes very well with any kind of curries, chutneys, and especially with tandoori chicken. For your convenience, I made a link for my chicken curry and tandoori chicken recipes in the description box below.
You're always welcome to leave your comments and suggestions, or if you want to share your recipes, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe. Check out my other videos. Bye-bye.